where the new animal doctor is?
That's me.
But you're a lady, ma'am.
I'm the vet. How can I help?
Me dad wants you. Our pig's having little ones, but she won't. She goes...
Oh, she needs help. Where's your farm?
8 miles. I run.
I'll go harness the trap.
There are many wild horses here. Why does Mr. Coates think he owns that one?
He knows how good Beauty is. He was just trying to bully us.
Mr. Coates is a hard man, but not a thief. He was very angry when Mrs. Denny told him to go.
Up you get, lad. My second customer. Things are looking up.
Why does Mr. Coates think Beauty belongs to him?
I don't know, but we'll sort it out.
What if he comes back?
Then we'll give him the runaround like we did yesterday. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Beauty belongs here.
Mine.
No.
He has the right.
He can't have.
He has crown rights to catch wild horses in this district.
You stopped me last night. But now I got the law on my side.
He didn't catch this one, we did.
That is right.
He was on my farm and got away. You ask me, foreman.
How do you know? By the rope marks?
I didn't do that.
He's my horse, and I'm going to take him.
No!
No, miss.
You can't just take him! Don't you dare hit him!
All right, that's enough. You've got your horse, Mr. Coates.
He's not your horse, and he never will be.
Thank you, Constable.
I won't let you keep him.
Mrs. Denny! Coates took the horse.
He just came back on the farm?
Yes, with the policeman. They took the horse.
We'll see about that. Where's Vicky?
In the house. She's very angry.
Are you planning on buying him back?
If I have to, I will. I'll give him the brooch and the necklace.
Vicky, these are heirlooms. They're 20 times the value of a horse.
I'd give them all for Beauty.
I know you would. But there's a better way. Come on.
Hold him! Right. Steady now! Stupid animal!
All right.
There's no need to stand on my account, Mr. Coates.
I know why you're here. And he's not for sale.
That mare over there. She'll be foaling in due course. Her first?
Yeah.
Well, from the look of those hips, she'll have trouble.
I was in the West Australian Light Horse. I know about horses.
You still need a good vet. I'll give you my attendance for 6 months in exchange for Black Beauty.
And I'll give you this.
I don't want your baubles.
You'll never ride him.
Yes, I will.
When you've broken all his spirit.
You can't even get the saddle on.
Right, my beauty. All right. Because he can't ride him. He knows that.
My dancer could run the legs off him.
All right, then let's see. Black Beauty against Dancer.
Vicky!
I've been on horseback since before you were born, young lady.
You give me a week with Black Beauty. Then we'll race over a measured course.
A week? Winner take all?
Winner take all. The beach, up the river through town, and Miller's Cut, and then back to the beach.
You got yourself a race. 7 days from the day. All right, you can have the horse till then. Good luck. <My lad. laughs>
He's not yours yet.
I can beat Mr. Coates over that course. I've ridden over it lots of times.
That was 2 years ago, Vicky. Let's go and have a look at it after lunch, shall we?
Why?
Because Mr. Coates looked much too happy. That's not my idea of a clean gallop.
G'day. The timber company moved in up the top. They cut down all the standing trees, too many, and the rain did the rest. Nobody uses this road now, I'm afraid.
Coates knew, of course.
Yeah. A good rider could get over it, but...
But not a girl.
Well, I wouldn't try it on a half-trained horse. Look, Coates will ride a good all-rounder. But that horse is a very fast runner. If you can get it out of him.
Thank you.
I have to, Jenny. I have to.
Good afternoon, Constable Carmody. We've come to an arrangement with Mr. Coates. Oh, by the way, have you found out what's happened to our stock?
No.
Mr. Burton, you're advertising for a postie. I'd like to apply for the job.
As regional postmaster, I'll consider it.
Thank you, Mr. Burton.
Good day, gentlemen.
Women veterinary surgeons. They'll be wanting to join the police force next.
Collect him and ride him, or you'll go straight over his head. I have a call to make, Vicky.
The race is tomorrow and he's still only half trained.
A little more than that, I think.
I'll practice some more.
No. Go for a ride. Relax. You both need it.
You still haven't looked up any of your old friends.
There hasn't really been time.
Go and see Burton about that job again. Whatever happens tomorrow, Vicky, we've got to live and settle in this community. You really should see your friends.
I will. After tomorrow.
Tomorrow's not the end of the world.
It will be if I lose. Delivering the mail.
I want someone with a good horse.
I've got a very good horse.
But will you have after tomorrow?
If I do, can I have the job?
I'll consider it.
Thank you.
All right, if you've still got the horse on Monday. Agreed. Not a word of thanks.
This will be the last lap, Beauty. This will be where it really counts. There, Vandy, remember me? Ellen.
Hello.
I've been meaning to come over and see you, but we've been a bit busy. I'm just back.
Got to get this back to our mother.
Whatever's the matter? Aren't we friends?
We've got to go.
What's the matter?
Cheer up.
I'm the same as ever.
Of course you are.
Then why wouldn't they talk to me?
Well, you dress and talk differently. And it has been 2 years. Come on now. Time for bed. And whatever happens tomorrow, we won't lose Beauty. Even if we have to muck out Coates' stables for a year.
5 years.
Now go and get a good night's sleep.
Good night.
Manfred. I can't afford to employ you after this month. I'll give you references, of course.
Please. I would like to stay.
Yes. Well, I would like you to stay as well, but...
Mrs. Denning. Here, everywhere in the colonies, farmers struggle. They cannot afford to buy stock or machine, but...
Or pay wages.
But there is power all around them. The wind, the water. I want to find a way to put it in their hands.
I can't ask you to work for no wages.
Please. Here I find wind, air, water, space. At home. It's different.
I'll pay you wages as soon as I'm able.
And tomorrow we beat Mr. Coates.
Today's the day, Beauty.
We are ready.
We are ready.
Could you please direct me to the Denning farm?
Manfred.
Somebody coming!
It's Coates!
Come on, Vicky, come on!
There she is!
She's too far behind!
Go, Nancy, go! We go!
She's got a chance!
Ha ha ha!
Right, let's get you home and cleaned up a bit.
Here. Winner take all.
I've got the horse I want, Mr. Coates.
That was wonderful, Victoria.
Vicky, if you don't mind, or I'll start calling you Elizabeth. Mr. Burton. I'll start work on Monday.
Whom?
Just in time for a cup of tea.
Hello, Dr. Gordon.
Hello.
Where on earth did you spring from?
I caught a very fast steamer shortly after sending you my last letter.
Well, what if we'd been on our way back?
Now, what a silly question.
Come and see Black Beauty.
Who?
Do you know the horse?
Oh, yes. And the girl riding it. I know them both. Very well indeed.